Today we're going to be talking about the proper amount of knee flex when you're setting up to your shot. It all depends on body types, but when you're setting up to your shot, you want to get a good enough spine angle bending over the ball where you're not too far bent over and you're not too far upright. And the way sure you check that is to make sure your hands are hanging nicely, straight down, just above the kneecaps. Relax the arms, and when you bend your knees, you want it to feel nice and balanced. This is a great way to check if everything's in line. If you have to really have somebody with you, one thing you really can't do by yourself is have a friend come over, hold the club with two fingers, have it hanging freely. And when you're in your posture, have them hang the club freely from the back of your shoulders. From the back of your shoulders with the club hanging straight down, this club should hit the front of your kneecaps and drop straight down to the balls of your feet. You want a vertical line from going from the balls to feet, front of kneecaps, back of shoulders. That's how you know when you're in the proper setup with the proper amount of knee flex. And again, if you were to have too much, the club wouldn't hit it. Too little, and of course, the club wouldn't hit it again. That's a good way to check if you have enough knee flex when you're on the driving range and practicing, and try to get the feel for that.